soldier. The year, Tenere. The place, sleepy little town called Baldur's Gate. Our hero, Karlach, a knock-kneed delinquent from the outer city, with everything to give and nothing to lose. I was a kid looking for a way to fill my days and make some cash when I fell into the wrong crowd. Worked for a guy I respected. A lot. Turns out the feeling wasn't mutual. Through the jigs and the reels, he made a deal with Zariel behind my back. You know Zariel, right? Archdevil of Avernus. She put this thing in my chest and set me to work. Well, to war. I learned quick how to stay alive. And the engine served me when it came to killing devils. 10 years of that. The stories I could tell. Guy named Gortash, politician, inventor. One of these wheeler-dealer types who seems to have a finger in every pie. I guess I was naive to think everything he got up to was above board. What did I know? I saw a job, a good job, with people I liked, doing work I was good at. Sometimes I'm jealous of that girl. Oh, to feel so invincible again. Gives me energy. Power. But you've seen it in action. Very hard to control. If I'm excited at all, angry, nervous, delighted, enticed, I burn hot. Hot enough to burn anyone who gets close. I try not to think about it. I still think about it constantly, but, you know, I try. One of these days, I'll sort the whole infernal affair out, get myself cooled off, start making up for lost time. But not today. What can I do you for? First things first, I need to get this engine tuned up. Thing's powerful, but it's been feeling volatile ever since I left the Hells. Can't be too hard to find an infernal mechanic around here, right?
Traps. How considerate. Susabark. If only I knew where to find some.
What's this?
past this.
Attention! Infernal metal. That's what my engine's made of. Hang on to that.
What to do?
Careful, I might. Easy.
Long road ahead.
When we would have doubt. So it is spoken, and so is it done.
moving around in there.
You spot a man crouching between the shelves, just as he spots you.
Bugger!
Someone's moving around in there.
You spot a man crouching between the shelves, just as he spots you.
Bugger!
Let's go hurt someone.
There's a breeze down here. Wonder where it's coming from.
What can I do for you? Who knows? Drow? Mind flayers? Death? Hopefully not ours. But maybe answers. If we can convince the right people to talk.
Looks empty.
Locked.
Best find another way in.
That's far enough. What's your business down here? Answer honestly and maybe we'll kill you clean. Trade with what? Your life was ours the moment you walked in here. But maybe I'll let you buy it back. I have a job needs doing. We've disarmed the traps. Come down.
See that my patron rewards you. I need only tell her it's a gambling debt. It's happened before.
Not many can talk their way into a Zentarim outpost. I could use someone with your skills. Interested in a job? We're the finest mercenaries on the coast. We can provide you with anything. For a price. If you've got coin to spend and problems to solve, the Zent will relieve you of both. But today I'm offering work, not looking for it. Some of our people are missing. More importantly, so is their cargo. Find them. Keep them alive if you can. Failing that, just bring that shipment back. Unopened. I'm offering hard coin, not idle answers. All you need to know is that I'm willing to pay a hideous sum to get it back. Unopened.
Good. Backtrack along the road to the east and look for a wagon. Bodies, the usual. Time was. No one dared touch a caravan bearing our colors. Find whoever did this and remind them why.
Trust no one. Let's keep to the shadows. Be careful. There are traps about.
no talking your way out of this. You'll have to defend your actions the old-fashioned way.
That's curious.
Can't give up now.
This will do nicely.
Swift and lethal. On the move. Put him up.
Light on my feet.
I am fury. I am death. Taking position. Gods, it's hot in here. Victory awaits. My turn. Time to strike. I got this.
I'd love to, thanks. a lot on my mind and, well, in it.
This must be where the
beast reeks of brimstone and offal. Every breath is thick with blood. You hear what comes next before you see it. The sharp snapping of bones and a yelp of pain as her body starts to twist and undulate. Her belly splits like a rotten fruit, birthing a frenzy of claws and fangs.
Choice but to keep going.
Open up.
I will ascend.
Survival is all that matters.
Bye forever, pal.
Swift and lethal. Let them come. We will rip them from top to tail.
Any luck finding my people?
That symbol in the blood, what does it mean?
In the Knolls. We should help.
Don't be a fool, lad. Shut your mouth and keep your head down. Leave the heroics to them that don't value their own skin.
The pack leader's mind clamps onto yours. You see yourself through her eyes, a pulsing red cluster of organs. Feast! No, the voice has forbidden this meat. Knolls see your whole world as a meal. This voice is acting as a leash, but it won't hold them for long.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Mm-hmm.
A memory. The beast daubs the symbol of the Absolute on a cave wall in blood. Buried deep, a tadpole struggles to assert control against the ravenous chaos of her mind. Drow and goblins restraining her, a mind flayer reaching out, and then the voice bringing order. Eating this meat was forbidden, but it would lead her to a feast. Will feast on gnoll flesh to control the hunger, to keep her teeth from your throat. Something stirs deep within you, hungry and alert. It's taking something you'll never get back.
Victory awaits. This is your end.
Over there.
Sometimes the only way out is through. What path lies before me?
Time to strike. Make way.
Still on my feet. Time to press ahead.
My path be true.
Hop, hop.
moving.
There's a parasite in that corpse, brimming with potent magic.
By the gods, you're a sweet sight.
Are any of my crew still alive out there?
Damn it. I guess that's a no.
Risen Road's more dangerous than ever. You're the first friendly face we've seen since Eltergard.
We're bound for Baldur's Gate.
Got some cargo to deliver. But we've a stop to make along the way. Joaquin's Rest. It's just up the road. I'd be enjoying a mug of ale right now if those beasts hadn't jumped us. Listen, you look like you know how to handle yourself. You should meet my associates. We've got our own drinking spot by the tavern. Invitation only. Tell the fellow on the door, Little Serpent, Long Shadow. He'll take good care of you.
Damn it. Nowhere's safe anymore.
Doesn't change the plan, though. We'll head over there and check for survivors.
Aye, the whole reason we're in this mess. Trinkets for some rich tosser in Baldur's Gate. He gets his shiny baubles. We get a handful of Tarenths.
Tarenths are the currency of the Zentarim, a network of merchants and mercenaries with few scruples.
You know who we are. Very clever. And you probably also know it's not smart to interfere with Zent business. This is the point when a clever lad like you accepts my gratitude and walks away. No need for more violence. I'll tell my associates everything was lost in the ambush.
The chest's all yours. Damn thing sealed tighter than a duke's purse strings. So there's no point in trying to open it.
And no hard feelings, you hear? I'd have done the same if I were you. Business at the end of a blade is still business.
Ruthless bastard like you could make a name for yourself in the Zentarim. Make sure to drop by our hideout.
Open it unless there's something very good inside. Don't touch me.
symbol.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Lucky day after all.
I don't feel lucky.
The rest of our crew's half digested, and you're still alive. That's lucky.